dog.
Okay, I'm gonna do a quick little playthrough video with the Jimbo camo guitar, custom made. This thing is awesome. So happy with how it turned out. Bridge pickup is the original pickup out of the Crackle, and it's a really good Seymour Duncan. It's not Duncan designed or anything, or any knockoff thing. Then the neck pickup is the Seymour Duncan Mark Holcomb Alpha pickup. I think it just looks great in this guitar. Brian Grubb, you did an awesome job. Hit that guy up if you want any work done on a guitar, a car, motorcycle helmet, whatever. But yeah, I'm gonna do a little playthrough. Head Rush, Effects Loop Bugera, Effects Loop PRS, and here we go. It's a Jimbo now. I think it plays awesome. Not a huge fan of bolt-on necks, but I gotta say, this thing plays really good for being, I don't know, maybe like a top-end, low-end model, if that makes sense. Yeah, I'm really happy with it, so.
McDonald's.